guys. Nandito kami ngayon sa may tapat ng MJ Square kasi magbe-breakfast muna kami. And then after that, we're gonna do exploring of the island, the whole Bantayan island. So mag-energize muna kami, kakain muna kami ng masarap nilang pagkain dito sa MJ Square. Ayan. Okay? Sarap?
Yes.
Sarap, Kai?
Mine is wabulina.
Uy, what flavor is that?
Watermelon.
Watermelon, you like it?
Okay. But, you remember I eat this last time? With me and Aston?
Mm-hmm.
A few moments later.
What happened? What happened to your, ice drop? What happened to your ice drop, Sid?
It's wobbly.
How about you?
Look at this bag. It's wobbly.
Wobbly too? Oh my god. Guys, we just finished eating breakfast. So next stop, we're probably gonna go to Octong Cape or Sandiras. Watch out. Sandiras Beach. Okay guys, we're going to Paradise Beach. Or recently named Sandiras Beach here in Bantayan Island. Uy, my ano? My kalabaw.
What are they doing here?
Guy, my kalabaw.
Why are there so many cows here?
Guy, my kalabaw, guy.
What the dog doing?
Oh, nani?
Oh, nana. Makabakin ako dun
eh.
Oh my god.
I'm going to go.
Kai, look at the kalabaw.
I'm happy na pa.
You're happy na?
Yes.
You're happy si kalabaw?
Yes.
Guys, andito kami ngayon sa Paradise Beach. Sabi ni Kuya Caretaker, Paradise Beach pa rin ang pangalan nito. Pero parang dinivide ng dalawang may-ari within the same family. Sabi niya yung Sandiras Beach is doon pa sa may highway. So, ngayon dumating kami mga around 10 o'clock in the morning. Sabi ni Kuya medyo malakas yung alon at saka malalim yung tubig. Hindi niya nire-recommend yung place para maligo. Pero inalaw pa rin niya kaming matingnan yung lugar. Look at this place, guys. Ang ganda, oh. Wow.
They have a caravan.
Parang
where's the caravan?
Parang nasa ano eh. Nasa ibang lugar ka eh. No?
At hindi mo sinudagan ko bakit mahugit ni.
Ang pagpunta dito, guys, napaka challenging. Kind of scary kasi ang liit ng daan tapos ang daming malalaking rocks na parang mga volcanic rocks sa gilid. Oy, mahulog mo diha. Mahulog.
Uy.
Guys, look at the beach. Medyo cliffside beach yung area na to. Pero sobrang green yung water. Turquoise color or emerald. Ayan o. Sobrang ganda ng beach dito, guys. Ashton, what do you think? Sobrang malalim yung tubig, hindi recommended na maligo dito yung mga bata. Delikado. A few inches later. Hi guys, nandito kami ngayon sa ruins. Madadaanan lang siya kung galing ka sa Sandira or Paradise Beach. Medyo malakas yung alon ngayon at malalim yung tubig. Pero meron pa rin mga tourist na pumupunta dito. Ito yung one of the popular spot dito sa Bantayan. Sabi nga nila, kung pupunta ka sa Bantayan, hindi pwedeng pumunta ka dito na hindi mo to daanan. I think this structure was destroyed by a typhoon.
Uy, may ano pa? May nakabantay na pala dito ngayon, guys. Pwede rin dumakan. Hello.
Pagpuan lang ka naman. Sabi ka tikig.